Welcome to Agribusiness Development Farming video. Viewers, today we will discuss about the unconventional harvesting idea, that is sunflower harvesting and its future prospects in subcontinent region. According to Food and Agricultural Organization, sunflower ranges second subsequent to soybean as an oil crop in the world. Sunflower is a good substitute when it's difficult to farm other crops due to climate hazards. Sunflower production is recently introduced as a quality-based oilseed crop and gaining popularity among local farmers because of its easy extraction method. Sunflower is categorized as a low to medium drought sensitive crop. The cultivation of sunflower may be suitable in the coastal environment because of its high yield and extensive adaptability. In 16 districts of Bangladesh, sunflower is being harvested and the average production is about 1.2 ton per hectare, which is relatively encouraging. Sunflower can make considerable profit since the investment cost is only about 4,000 per hectare for seeds along with other production cost, with a return of about 45,000 per hectare. If cultivation of sunflower is focused on more, economic improvement and sustainability of the local people can be ensured. For such low-cost reason, farmers of Kurigram Chor areas in Bangladesh are becoming increasingly interested in sunflower farming, as the land is suitable for the oilseed farming. Farmers of this region, with the help of local agricultural office, are seeing success in sunflower farming. According to them, sunflower farming is cheap. It requires a one-time application of fertilizers and needs irrigation twice during the season. In addition, it is a major source of vegetable oil that is considered healthier than the massively used soybean oil. Owing to its high demand, farmers find sunflower cultivation profitable. Muhammad Abu Bakr Siddiq, a farmer of Kurigram district, said he has cultivated sunflower on 5 acres of land this year, investing a small amount, but he hopes to earn a good profit as crop is healthy. It will be ready for harvest at the end of April. He also said that winter is suitable for this crop. It can be harvested within 90 to 110 days and each month fetches 2,500 to 3,000. A kilogram of sunflower seeds produces 500 to 600 grams of oil, which is a lot more than what any other oil seed produces. A very little irrigation and a small amount of fertilizers and insecticides are required. Deputy Assistant Agricultural Officer of Kurigram Sadar said, "We are extending our support to growers to make sunflower farming profitable and sustainable. Around 77 hectares of land were brought under sunflower farming in the district this year." As for many profitable reasons, he encourages the other farmers of the country to cultivate this crop. Viewers, stay tuned with us for getting such kind of agricultural news. Thank you for watching our video.